This video is for the Moonshadows quilt. There's a couple things about it that are a little bit unusual from other types of quilting. So this has already been cut out and it's been fused onto the fusible fleece. So some of the pieces are stuck down really well, but because of the way they overlap, some of them are not anywhere near the glue. And that can be a problem when you're stitching these long lines. They can scooch a little bit. So there's a couple things that you can do to prevent that. One of them, and the best one, is just to use a walking foot. That will help keep that from happening. But if you don't have a walking foot, there's a couple other things you can do. The first thing I usually do is just take a regular glue stick and fold back the edge of my pieces and just put a thin line of glue along the edge, pretty close to the edge, and then stick it back down. And that will hold it in place. It takes just a few seconds to dry, and it doesn't seem to bother the sewing machine at all. So that's the first thing that you can do.